Ulises, unlucky today, 22-0 to Czech Republic against Spain. How do you feel the game went on your side?
It's a difficult game. They are free of the ball. And they have many, many good players. They play in ACSL, Salibandy League. So for us, it's too difficult to win or make anything else. So for my opinion, all my team made this for all. So it's difficult to explain to me now because I am sad with this result. But we have another match, and we must win to have second place.
Yeah, that's, as you said, a big game coming up against Slovenia tomorrow. How do you feel your game plan will maybe change from today going into that game?
I think that we have more possibilities with Slovenia because we have very, very good team. And I think that my partners are very good. And they have more motivation to win. So I think that we can win this match.
Yeah, it's been a while since we've seen Spain at the World Championship. So we hopefully do get to see you. And hopefully your match tomorrow goes well. Any last things about Italy in general since you've been here in Celano? Anything that you've noticed you've enjoyed or any language you've picked up?
Yeah, the restaurant that we stay and sleep, they say many things like prego, grazie, and other things that I think that I cannot say.
Okay. Gracias. Okay, Czech Republic, Spain finished 22-0. Congratulations, great game. How do you feel it went for you and the team as a whole?
You know, after yesterday's game against Slovenian, we had some conversation about some points what we want to do better this day and against Spain. I think we did pretty good job from that view, but still we had like 10 minutes in second period when we didn't have the right attitude on the field.
Okay, so areas for improvement then for your next game.
Yeah, for sure. We are starting a new team, new year, so I think we have to improve every game what we're going to play here.
And looking forward to your final group game, how do you think you'll take that? You're playing against Italy?
I think we, we're going to have quite the same plan what we have against Spain today. So I think we need to hold tempo every period, so hold 45 minutes, and that's the first. And what's going on the field tomorrow, we will see.
And final question, this can be seen as a warm-up as well for you for the World Games coming up in July. It's a big event. How do you feel the Czech team are preparing for that as a whole?
Yeah, sure. Like I said, we started a new journey with the national team, and Birmingham, the War Games are pretty good and pretty big even for us. So this is preparation for Birmingham and also for the World Cup. But you know, it's not so many weeks until the War Games start. So every day and every game is counting.
Okay, Jakub Pekně.